Hey, what is going on, nerds? It is Skeleton Jim. It is time for more newcomer in the new world. We're beating up on Portugal for no reason. Just sort of because we can. Really? Oh, that's lovely. Like, there's no real reason other than that. Just cuz. You were disappointing me. This section of the world. How dare you? How dare you be Catholic? Now, if we had, like, super great tolerance, it wouldn't really matter. But we kind of don't. Alright. March units. Yeah, they'll work themselves out. Damn it, Aragon. What are you doing, huh? What do you desire, anyway? You better trust me, bud. I wonder if I can land. I don't think so. That didn't go so hot last time. But this is a new era, right? Because Flanders is just like abandoning all trade league commitments, man. Guy's a scumbag. Or something. Siege this fort. It's just too tempting. Oh. Well, I wish I had known he was there. We have 93 transports, so we can just drop off a lot of troops. Hey, here's more, like, why are you not, protecting trade? It's fine, dude. You can do it. I'm pretty sure it's okay. What happened? Oh, for some reason, they probably blockaded me. To prevent me from walking over here, which is hella annoying, but that's okay. One whole ducat. Amazing. Aragon? You get those boats in position. Do you understand me? Alright, let's heal up the boats. I'm so tempted to try to land on England. I would also like to take a look at... What is a state and is not a state? A lot of fur. How many state slots we got left? 3. We have 100 territories. That is, that's pretty wicked wild. Wicked wild. Okay, we pretty much sieged Castile all the way down. Okay, he's coming for me, dude. He knows. So ridiculous. It's a ridiculous amount of ships. That's all I have to say about that. Austria, would you like to leave? No, he's good, dude. He's like, tag me in, coach. I can do it this time. I promise. There's 24 heavies over there that are pretty snipeable. Alright, ships. Start dying. They're going now. Canada also has a lot of ships. I'm just gonna go for it, dude. Hopefully this doesn't, like, super bankrupt us. But, you know, it is what it is. We just need more boats, man. We probably need more manufacturers, too. If I'm being fully honest here. I think we should shift or focus. Is Canada getting like bigger or something? Are you developing? Please don't do that. I actually do need Diplo points for stuff. He just doesn't want to do that. I guess that's fair. He does still have, like, forts and stuff. And he thinks he's strong because he has, like, 30,000 troops that are trapped on this island. Which is kind of funny. Get the ships. Get them. I want them. Maybe we should try to like change our like naval doctrine. Off owned coast. No. Well, reducing the actual, like, maintenance of it would be nice. But I also would like to build some manufacturers. So, you know. God. The cathedrals are so garbage. What happened, dude? I mean, I realize this land's probably not very well developed and all, but still. Could use some more manpower. Ooh. Let's see. Yeah. Man, I wish I had diplo points. Well, that does not help me. Burgundy, you fool. I can just, like, slip in over there, capture one of these provinces, maybe, like, land on, like, Wales or something. Oh, we're doing fine. Austria, for some reason, is over here. So that, actually, that can be sort of concerning. Too risky with the big ships. There's a siege of Granada. Aragon's having some troubles. I guess let's go. Pope? Like, Battle Pope and I are gonna take on the world here. Okay, there's the rest of the transports. Get out of here, Canadian ships. You fools? Alright, religious stuff. Let's see here. Well, we can probably start getting rid of this stuff. Since we already had a uprising. You're right, Pope. Maybe we should siege Garb down. We're gonna have to fight these rebels? Oh, that wasn't so bad. I'm sort of concerned about the Tunisian separatists, because I'd rather Aragon be somewhat strong. Tunis, I'm going to declare on you if you keep raiding me, bud. I'm just going to straight up murder your ass. Nope. Do not want to walk around that way. Really? Well, I need you to be loyal, my bud. How about I just kind of placate you? And we can spend some time improving our relationship. I don't think Austria is going to move here. Oh my god. That's my bad. I was not paying attention. That's okay. Well, we can afford another idea. And having the land limit maintenance modifier would be very nice. How are you? You were loyal? Yeah? You're pretty loyal. There's a lot of Catholic land down there. sort of disappointed. You're gonna taunt me, huh? That's cool. That's cool. Maybe I don't want to suffer attrition. Austria still has high enthusiasm. I don't have a diplomat. That's kind of rough. Disease outbreak. Alright, well. Fuck me, I guess. Alright, so he's gonna move into Figwig. I think, I mean, not sure if I really truly wanna fight him in the mountains, but he seems pretty scared of that prospect. I think maybe I can catch one of the armies if I do it like this. No, I fight both. But one is locked, so if I can pick one of these guys off, I would feel good about my life. Get out of here, you nerds. Oof. Our offensive powers have greatly waned. Oh my god, he's... just, it's like sheep to the slaughter, dude. I can't really help you, Aragon. I'm gonna need this back. Cause I think it's time to peace out, Castile. Ah, his enthusiasm is dropping. Good for us. I guess I could theoretically, like, land behind them. I don't like that. That seems scary to me, yo. So close. Once we get Southern Usa, I expect there to be a massive shift in power. Like, if we could get on the island... Oh, you son of a bitch. If we could get on the island, where are you going? How, what? Excuse me? This Portuguese particulars now. I should probably go murder those or something. If we could actually get on top of the island, England would not stand a chance. Unfortunately, Austria didn't have any of the boats. Like, we would just have to, like, spend all of peacetime engineering a way to kill all of these boats. The fact that he has, like, 200 heavy ships, that's sort of bananas. Like, just a tad. That's mostly, like, trade ships. Still. Doesn't mean it's not a scary, fleet. Oh, my ships are still alive and doing trade. Good for us. Come on, Castile. I know you want to give up. I'm sorry, bud. Sorry I had to hurt you, Austria. I know you're kind of fudged right now. Who's declaring on who here? Oh, jeez. Bohemia apparently is loving it. Maybe I shouldn't be so scared of Prussia. Where's Aragon's army? It's over there. He can handle these separatists. I don't think he has any boats left, but... In theory, he could handle the separatists just fine. Okay, they seem scared of that. I want this thing now. Points. Can I keep annexing if I have zero diplo points? Oh my god. So let's just select clear offer. Everything costs Diplo points. Fine. You can go free. Oh. No, I don't want to enable pop-up selection controls. You're black flagged. Just be black flagged. You fools. You, for some reason, are not black flagged. So I'm gonna have to use the boats on that one. I don't wanna risk not being able to continue to annex the vassals. I don't think if you have negative Diplo that it'll stop the annexation, although the last time I was really heavily annexing vassals was before you were allowed to go negative. Get him. Get him, Aragon. Show that Portugal who's boss. Oh no. The boats. They are in danger. Lost some of the heavies. It's no good, dude. Get them, peasants. Alright, well, at least we have an heir. That's something. Okay, that's fine. That's what I want. It's gonna be a little bit. Oh my god. Aragon, you dog, you. It looks like he's figuring out his rebels. Good for him. That's no longer Western Europe, it's Italy, huh? Sure. Keep you in line. Oh, exciting. Yeah, the overextension is going to push back the annexation a little bit. Hey, cool. Maybe we can do some military development. Boom. You're fired, son. Oh. Our philosopher is dead. National unrest is probably good. That's probably gonna benefit us. Like, immensely. Hey, we're getting points. Is it because our diplomatic reputation's kind of taking a nosedive? I think it is. Alright, well, I'm going to take a break here then. As always, though, if you enjoyed the episode, make sure to leave a like. If you had a comment, make sure to leave a comment. And as always, if you want to stay tuned for more in the future, just subscribe. And I'll see you guys next episode. Peace.